Lord, we don't want to offer you leftovers today. We want to give you the first fruits of our praise and worship. So I ask you to bring into your people one more time today. As we lift up our hands, as we lift our voices, and we lift our hearts today, Jesus. God, we don't want blessings just for sake of blessings. We want to turn those blessings back to you today, oh God. So I'm asking you to refresh your people. Breathe into our hearts today, oh God. Breathe a fresh burden, a fresh zeal. That we desire to show people who you are and what you can do in their lives, oh God. I ask you to breathe that afresh and anew. In the name of Jesus, I ask you, God, right now to forgive us of every idle word, every idle moment, oh God. God, I ask you, Jesus, right now to cleanse us, make us whole, because, Lord, your spirit cannot flow through broken cisterns. It cannot flow through cisterns